All right, thank you so much, Bridget. You know, I have seen people fish in all types of weather, and we're gonna make sure that you are all good to go. Here we have Jamie Lane. She is the producer for the Let's Go Fishing Show. Let's talk to Bob Douthat, owner of Tri-State Trolling Motor. We have this gorgeous thing right here. How do we get that?
All you have to do is attend the show, put your name in, and we're going to draw out a winner for this grand prize boat, and we're going to give it away Sunday afternoon at 4 o'clock.
So this is an attendance prize?
This is an attendance prize, just for coming to the show.
Wow, that's cool. That is cool. And every year you bring a brand new Garmin, you bring some brand new piece of imaging equipment. What do you have here?
I've got the new Garmin EchoMap 12-inch unit and the Panoptics, which is, it is just amazing. This unit that goes on the trolling motor, it's like an underwater camera. Real time to find all the fish wherever they're hiding.
Okay.
And I mean, it's just, it's almost unfair to the fish what you can do with this thing. And we're gonna have the new Garmin trolling motor. The Force was too big to bring it in here for today, but we're gonna have it at the show for people to see.
Okay.
It's a brushless trolling motor, new generation, amazing.
Okay, all right, looks like lots of really cool equipment that we could get so we could get ready for the next fishing season, whenever that is, because it seems like people can fish year round. Jamie Lane, producer, Let's Go Fishing Show. Stuff for the kids there too, right?
Yes, there's a lot to do. So not only do you have 125 vendors to shop for products and services and fishing, but there's a lot of kids' games and activities. We have a free fish pond that they can catch and release that. And then there's free seminars. So the seminars are from elite pros in the bass crappie world, and they're throughout the whole show, Friday through Sunday, there's free seminars. So the cost to get in, it's $7 for admission, and then you get to do all the activities once you're in. So free seminars, kids activities, fish pond, all of that. So, and speaking of admission, it's also, if you're ages 6 to 15, it's $3.50 to get in, and then under 5 is free. And then we have coupons on our website, which is gatewaycenter.com. So there's a $1 off coupon and a buy one, get one kids coupon on there as well.
And the seniors on Friday.
Yes, if
Let's
you're 60 plus, then
That's
you can
it.
Get in for $5 on Friday.
It's like the Masters tournament right there. Bob, you told me that there's a world-class
Brett Chapman
right
is going to be there Friday and Saturday. He's doing two seminars. He's going to be in our booth at Tri-State Trolling Motor. Come and meet him, talk with him, talk with the pro, find out how he does it. He does it for a living, so amazing guy.
So for our fishing novices out there, can you tell me a little bit more about Mr. Chapman? Because, you know, you say world class, awards year after year. You know, tell us a little
bit more. Mr. Chapman fishes the FLW and the BASS. He is a pro angler, and they have tournaments throughout the year.
Okay.
And he has been Angler of the Year, and just a really unique guy.
Well, like you said, he knows what he's doing. I'm going to go ahead and climb in this bad boy.
There you go.
While I can. We have the Let's Go Fishing Show, everybody. It starts tomorrow, goes all the way through Sunday. There are discounts for seniors and kids. It will be at the Gateway Convention Center in Collinsville, Illinois. GatewayCenter.com for more information. I'm going to go ahead and talk some more to these good people to make sure that I don't actually tip over here.
Oh, you're doing fine.
I found my warrior. Yes.